you feel when a mother child gets shot in the street? And how you feel about people contaminate the food that you eat? How you feel like you got nothing to lose? It's a nightmare, it's no dream. If it's true, what should I do? So the news making you believe they always have something up their sleeve, and it's ran by thieves. Misconceived, people still grieve. Yeah, they want gun control, and that's their main goal. Put you in that foxhole, children is not going forward. They living their life in a misfit. They know the system is ran by some hypocrite. So the plan is just to lose your mind, commit them crimes, do some felony time. Then they gonna treat you bad for a lifetime. That's the state of mind. How you feel when a mother child gets shot in the street? And how you feel about people contaminate the food that you eat? How you feel like you got nothing to lose? It's a nightmare, it's no dream. If it's true, what should I do? Most of your foods is made out of human meat, and nowadays you gotta watch the food that you eat. You're feeding your kids poison and drink, that's why you wake up, you still sleep. TV is showing your fake shoot these days. It's laughter, because all the foods that you going against is Christ actors. You know why? Because it's short span and you're going laughter, and it's all faster, and then it's getting faster. Got that scared, and now you ain't never broke a rule. People getting controlled by manipulated foods, and new prison is made out of public schools. The system designed for the weak to failure. When the money is down, that's when they gon' sell you. So now you part of the profit, and now you can't really stop it. Right now I think we need a prophet. Oh yeah, they came around, but you didn't understand. You didn't hear they sound, you didn't listen. How you feel when a mother child gets shot in the street? And how you feel about people contaminate the food that you eat? How you feel like you got nothing to lose? It's a nightmare, it's no dream. If this true, what should I do?